Hello, Eli here from Morphor. I would like to introduce you to the Morphor Distortion module. It is an LED-based compact and characterful analog distortion that is loosely based on the legendary MXR distortion circuit. This module is perfect for adding some extra crunch to your patches. With a CV controllable gain setting, three distortion modes and a dry wet mix control, this module gives you lots of options to spice up your sound without taking up too much space, since it's only 4 HP. Internally, the diode clipping is performed by the actual LEDs shown in the front, so you literally see the sound
getting destroyed.
Happy morphing, everybody! Let's start off with a basic low-pass filter sawtooth. Opening the PCA a little bit, so we get some longer hard notes. The distortion module is on fully wet. I'm gonna turn off the input first, then we can look at the output. And then we're gonna add some gain, the lowest setting of the distortion. Setting. That's already a little bit harder. And then the hardest setting. Square wave. See how the distortion reacts to this one. Let's go to some bass notes. Thank you. Now we can do some other things like audio rate CV into the gain. Oh, a nice modulation. So, head on over to morphor.io for more info and to check out our other modules. Thanks for watching.